she fell, but prosecutors insist he hit her, and the courts agreed. He's only been given a suspended sentence of 8 years, though, so he can return home if he